Gotta love the colours of autumn. I feel so lucky I got to listen to a song thrush. Don't get them around my place. I don't think I've had one there in years, actually. So very fortunate. Beautiful song. There's the yachts. It's a very serious thing. It's definitely a race. Not just a Sunday sail. Well, it is Saturday anyway, so it couldn't be a Sunday sail. But yeah, so beautiful. These birds are walking away, but there's one coming towards me. Here he comes. Not scared at all. Hi, Bubba. Look at your beautiful feathers. No, I don't have food, sorry. Canadians on the lake. And they're so beautiful. Hi. Hi there. You're a big fella, aren't you? Your necks, mama. Hey, losing some feathers there. Your family over there is a bit noisy, aren't they? So beautiful. Lots of poop, though. Here he is. Hi, buddy. You going in the water? I don't have any food, sweetie. Mm-hmm. You're going to show me around? Okay, I follow you? No? Can I follow you? You wanted to follow me? Oh, cool, I'll follow you. No? Okay, I'll keep walking. I'm loving the little girl over there. Here he comes. Hi, little one. You're fun over in the water. Watch the smushy ground here. My buddies over there. Oh, hello. Hi. Hi. Not shy. Hi, little girl. I have no idea if it's a boy or girl. Ah, it's that white one there, it's the noisy one. Here comes some more. Here comes this big fella again. Here they go. Give me a fright, that sound. Look at those Canadian geese, my gosh, that is huge. There's lots of magpie. Tractor going past. In suburbia. Isn't it beautiful? A juvenile. He might be a juvenile because he's quite grey speckly-ish. He's so handsome. It's okay, baby. I'm not gonna hurt you. I think that's the adult over there. This is another juvenile, I think. It's okay, baby. It's okay. It's okay, though. I think he's calling them. Don't come on the road. I haven't got anything. Don't come on the road. I don't have anything. Hi. Hi there. Just want to look at your prettiness. Your neck's not bad, eh? Oh, this beautiful brown duck. Go off the road. You should go off the footpath too, just in case. Hi, you are pretty.